I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on voiceover subtitles in Marvel Rivals. Step 1. Launch Marvel Rivals on your computer or gaming console. You'll land on the Marvel Rivals home screen. Step 2. Click the settings icon in the top right corner of this screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Click settings again. The settings screen is displayed. Step 4. Click audio in the menu at the top of the screen to open a submenu, and then click audio again in the submenu. Audio options are shown on the lower part of the screen. Step 5. Scroll down to the voiceover section and then click to toggle on voiceover subtitles in this section. A voiceover subtitles preview window opens on the right side of the screen. Step 6. Click the drop-down associated with subtitle font size and then choose what size you want your subtitle text to be. As you choose different options, those will be shown in the preview window. You can choose small, medium, or large. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.